Stop using real words for your password, because real words are hackable. Don't believe me? Well, here's how one dedicated hacker is gonna figure out your password using nothing but brute force. Welcome to Comp Chomp, the only show on the internets where... Welcome to Comp Chomp, the only show on the internets... Sorry, I got stuck in a loop there. Now, brute force isn't just the punchline to a bad joke. It's actually a way to solve problems. My favorite way. Try everything! Try everything! So, I'm a brute, and I want to guess your password. So, I go through the letters in your alphabet. I loop through your alphabet. You know, code jargon, it gets confusing, but I like loopies. I will pull out the brute forcer's tool of choice, a for loop. For every letter, I'll guess that letter. So from A to Z, I'll guess A and then B and then C, and I'm pretty sure you know where this is going. But that for loop left me with 26 one-letter hacks. I want more letters! Because you probably don't have a one-letter password. So for every letter, I pair it with every other letter. AA, AB. Yeah, that's all possible two-letter words. Add another for loop, and that's all possible three-letter words. And all three-letter nonsenses too, because it's guessing every it's guessing every permutation. I'm a nerd, and I say things like, technically combinations are not the same thing as permutations. Permutations. So if you keep shoving for loops, one inside of the other, nesting them, that's gonna be all possible guesses for as long of a word as there are nested loops in this mess. Look, the loops keep jumping inside like a triangle. It's a code triangle! It's code angle. Cool. No. What a headache, though. I'm guessing 26 times, and 26 times 26 times, and 26 times 26 times 26 times. It's a lot of calculations, and that means a lot of time. And time costs us. But that's big O, and it is for another time. Big O! It's important, though. That is all it takes. If your password is dragon or monkey or password, you know who you are. You're done. But in my collab with NativLang, we see why, thanks to human languages, hackers don't even need this slow brute force stuff. Hey, don't call me slow. I brute force all my problems. But we coders, we do love ourselves some for loops. Life lesson. Child.